The most rewarding part about coaching is having one-on-one interaction with youth in the area. You know that you're making a difference in the kids' lives. You know that you're providing a good environment for them, a positive environment for them to succeed. It's just, overall, it's really rewarding knowing that you're making a difference in a young person's life. I like to coach for Team Up for Youth Coaching Corps because it allows me to work with youth in troubled areas. It allows me to interact with them and provide an environment that is positive and allows them to be successful. I also like it because it's going to give me a foundation and some experience, which will help me in my future career, which I want to be a teacher and a coach. So that's why I like to coach for Team Up for Youth. If I had the chance to convince someone to join Team Up for Youth Coaching Corps, I would tell them that it's a great environment in which you can impact young people's lives, and it will also impact your life positively. Altogether, it's just it's a really good program to be involved with. It'll give you really good experience for future endeavors that you may encounter along the way. If someone that was interested in coaching and they're worried about not having enough experience, I'll tell them not to worry at all, because anyone can come out here and coach. You don't even have to have played a sport. You're just teaching these kids good morals, good values, teamwork, responsibility. You know, the fundamentals of the game is pretty much all you're going to be teaching. So there's no worry about, you know, in-depth skills that you need to teach these young kids. Just instilling good attitude on them mainly. So I would tell them not to worry at all, and just go out and have a good time. Altogether, this has been a great experience, and I've been having a lot of fun.